An update in the case of Kelsey Berreth, the mother from Woodland Park who went missing on Thanksgiving and is presumed dead. Krystal Kenney, the woman who had a relationship with the suspect, Patrick Frazee, will testify against him in October as part of a plea deal. The Gazette reports a judge said a sentencing date for Kenney will be set in December. She told investigators Frazee made her clean up the murder.